The last of three at Busch Stadium between the Mets and the Cardinals, Bartolo Colon is undefeated in five career starts against St. Louis. But in the first, Matt Carpenter opens it up against Colon with a solo shot to right. It's 1-0 St. Louis, the third home run of the year for Carpenter. Jump to the sixth, same score. Bartolo Colon at the dish and helping out his own cause.
Colon rips one. It's a base hit, Colon. Let's watch him run around first. He's going to take his time and jog on in there. Bartolo Colon with his first base hit of the year. It's a leadoff double, and they're going nuts.
The first extra base hit in Colon's 17-year playing career. Colon's last hit came in 2005 as a member of the LA Angels. That was 9 years ago. The next batter is Eric Young Jr., and he does some gap shopping, a double of his own that scores Colon and ties the game up at one. It's the first time Colon has scored since August 9th of 2002, and just the second time of his major league career. Two batters later, David Wright fists one in the right field. That plates Young Jr., but David Wright does get tagged out as he tries to leg out a double as his foot comes off the bag. As we take another look, Wright's foot does just come off the bag. The Mets take a 2-1 lead. Top of the seventh, Seth Maness in for Lynn. Eric Young Jr. laces his second double of the day, a ground rule double. That scores Wilmer Flores. The Mets jump up to a 3-1 lead. Colon still out there in the eighth, and he would get Johnny Peralta to ground out to end the inning, but Colon would not get a chance to complete the game. His day over after eight innings, he allows four hits, one earned run, strikes out one on 86 pitches. Henry Mejia in for the save in the bottom of the ninth, but in a jam early as he puts two runners on, but he does induce a double play off the bat of Matt Holliday. Matt Carpenter moves to third on the play. The next batter, Alan Craig, gets a hard grounder off Mejia over to David Wright, and Craig beats out the throw. Carpenter scores. The Mets lead cut down to 3-2. Then Dana Evelyn in for Mejia facing Matt Adams.
There goes Borges. 2-2 pitch. Hit left side, skewed. Wright is there. Fields on to first, and the game is over. The Mets hang on in St. Louis.
The Mets win it 3-2. It's Evelyn's second career save and first since 2005 as a member of the Brewers. The Mets end an eight-game road losing streak. Colon remains undefeated against the Cardinals and has now pitched six straight games, allowing two runs or fewer.